Alright, we're gonna play some Fortnite. Duh. Should be fun. Should be real fun. Got two wins. Second game, when I went live, second game won. And then the last game. So back, you know, good way to begin it and end it. We had some fun with Gorilla Gamer. Duos, that was cool. He's a good guy. Fun to play with too. Wish Jasper would play. Maybe we can get some other people to play too. I found some good players online. All right, I'm doing check the mic here, do a tweak. Maybe we can get some other people to play too. I found some good players online. All right, I'm doing check the mic here, do a tweak. Maybe we can get some other people to play too. Exactly. All right, sounds good. Everything's 5x5. Let's roll the intro.
Here we go. All respectable people should be in bed now. Time for us disreputable types to get to work.
Oh, Garrett. You have a way of words. For those that don't know, Garrett is the anti-hero, but he's still a good guy, in Thief the Dark Project and Thief 2 the Metal Age and the third Thief. So I just pulled tons and tons of quotes from him. He's kind of snarky like I am, so kind of works. And we got, of course, we got Murray, Monkey Island, the Skull. Voice actor's so awesome. Good guy. Whoa. Texture load, please. Thank you. crown from the last game, huh? Will I be able to preserve it and hold on to it and win? Don't know. I am getting kind of tired, but we'll start. Right here. What? Oh, it's right here. Sorry. Get a nice shoddy. Full shields. Used to be a chest there. This is not. A hard spawn or whatever you call it. Can't turn this music down. It's unfortunate. Circle's not far, that's good. Need an AR and I'll be good to go. Oh. Seemed like those bullets went right to him, huh? Is he up there with the drone? Let's go see. There you are. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it.
Wasn't expecting that.
He or she is quite good. I was trying to go after that one guy. Focused a little too much, but whatever. Let's see what kind of... Took my shoddy. Okay, he had epic stuff. I do not like that gun that much. A burst. What do you guys think in chat? If you play. I'd much rather have just the assault AR. Any day. Thank you. That's awesome. Oh, I'm 142? I thought it was 130 something. Okay. I don't even know what hit me. Out of the way. Ugh. I seriously need to get some health. Or no. Gotta hire someone. Still hurt him. Oh. What you get? Some material left. Oh. He didn't even notice. A feign, huh? Cool. Oh, another person's coming after him. Guy. I hope I meet you in game. Just for the fun of it. Here we go. Mojo back a little bit here. A little worried with running out of ammo there. That second gun helped immensely. Somebody's in trouble now. If I can get more ammo. Don't need two of them. Good, we're in the circle. broke your shields. I'll take that green one though. Didn't even hurt me. Luckily. No damage. Need a DMR. You know, I'll take that. And he gets another one. Wasn't expecting him to have one. Oh yeah, he had good guns, never mind. Oof. Destructive. I forgot to use my perks. Not a big deal. I was about to once I got into there and I saw the drop and like, ooh. I was destroying that thing so I could like kind of hide in there and the smoke obfuscate me. I can't even say it. Hide me. Words hard. Blow up the gas station. Four left. Well, three left. Let's see how it goes. He's got a nice setup. He's still hired someone now. I mean, come on. You don't really need that. You got three specials. Use your special, dude. Oh my god. He didn't use his special. Three, he had three of them. There's three left. Oh wow. Okay, this guy. Oh, he was the winner. Or was he the one that killed me? Took my crown? What the hell? PayPal had a hack breach. It happened 1/20/23, so PayPal says reset your password. Potentially affected customers encouraged to enroll in a 2-year free subscription for identity protection. Potentially affected customers are encouraged to place an internal or extended fraud alert on a credit file at no cost. Be alert for, of course, phishing emails, you know, social engineering shit that you always get in your emails. Just don't, if you think it's, if it's from PayPal, don't read it, but don't click any links. How did the breach happen? Thousands of users who had their accounts accessed through credential stuffing attacks that exposed some personal data. Hackers attempt to access an account by trying out username password pair, basically brute force shit. According to the data breach reporting from PayPal, 34,000 of its users have been impacted by this incident. Hackers had access to the account holders' full names, date of birth, postal address, social security numbers. So if you have a PayPal account, you may want to go change your password right away. Holy crap. And make sure you have two-factor authentication. I'm so sick of it. I mean, I know everything is hackable, but wow. All right, guys, let's play. This happened the 20th of this month, the breach. And don't forget, subscribe if you're enjoying. When the Hogwarts game comes out, I'll be playing it 2 days early, or whatever, 72 hours early, because I got this silly deluxe edition. But the game looks really cool. I mean, legit. Gonna bag me a reindeer. Put your head on my wall. Hell yeah. Come on, create a mosh pit. Can get a good DMR and the farm. Flatlands are so nice. Lots of cover too. Got a few other guys coming in. Four or five. Sorry, Leia. Amazing. What the hell was that? I'm gonna shoot the bow and arrow, obviously. Brown pants. You'd be wearing your brown pants now. And not because of the color, because of what you did in them. There's usually not much in these places. Insurance. Thought I had more ammo for the shoddy. This is when a DMR would come in real helpful. Oh. Same. Okay. Got my DMR. Let's go hunting. That doesn't look. Oh, yeah, it's been hit. Gotta kill so many for a quest, I think. Rift. Oh shit. I think it would hurt me that much. Of course. Almost got me. Whew. Of course, someone shows up when I make one from the mistake. Big mistake, but. Oh, yeah. Two of them. Come on, give me a normal AR. Where's the other one? Yeah, I'm almost dead center in the circle. Ten left. Thank you. 6 kills. Just waiting for the circle to catch up. Seven left. Thank you. know where the first guy is. I don't know where the other dude is. Oh, he might be over there. Shit. Three of them. The win? With a crown. Beautiful.
I have come here to chew bubblegum and kick ass. And I'm all out of bubblegum.
There you go, guys. Got you guys a win. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification. We don't just play Fortnite. Have been lately, because, you know, the new chapter. I got lucky because that first dude, he was going up, but I went up before him, so. I mean, it should have killed him. I don't know. Luckily, my shot, he finished him off. And the other guy just goes running up on me, thinking, oh. He's weakened. I can easily kill him. Nope. Not a bad burst gun. need to find my gold finally, huh? This is gonna be nice. What? Oh, that was cheap. Can I get another one? Oh, man. Instant death for him. didn't even hit me. Hit my first tier shield, I guess. Seems so easy for him, didn't it? With a green gun. Did that make sense to you guys? At least I'm like the shotgun perk. I hope she gets killed. Good. It just seems so easy. She came up, boom, boom, and dead. He's got some good guns. Yeah, go get that. Yeah, three. Perfect. You got him. Oh, got a guy coming into your left. No, you're right. And someone to your side. There. Use your shoddy, bro. Use your shoddy. You got this. Come on. The guy that killed my murderer. Switch to shoddy. Hell yeah. Nope. Shoddy, dude. Oh my god. You should have used the shoddy. He's got a cool skin, huh? Swap out that hammer, it might have four charges. And here comes some sneaky guy. See, he's got his shotgun ready. I actually might be an NPC. Don't know, though. Five left. Yes, there you go. You should win the game now. Unless ninjas, like, ninja top quality. You need heals and shields. There's your shields. If he has the bush perk, he needs to go for it. What? What happened? He's right there. What's the deal? I want to stay on him. Why does he seem like he's in first person mode? What's he doing? Why is There we go. This is where he was stuck, I guess, or doing something. Wouldn't let me spectate him. Dude, you need health, homie. Food, anything. Look around. There's some bandages over there. Go get them. Go get the bandages, bro. One shot from a fucking epic shotty, you're dead. Oh, shit. What's he doing? Good. Wow, this guy's gonna get it all. Yeah, he's got full shields and health. Two left. Chances of him winning? He should pick that shotgun up, dude. You should have picked the epic shotgun, or no, wasn't it legendary? Go get the... Okay. I don't know if I trust him as much. Go back and get it. Oh, that's the more important, huh? I don't know why I didn't get the legendary thunder shotgun. I think he had it, right? Oh, he's in there, that building. Saw him in the window. Somebody in there. To heal. You've got bandages right. Yeah. There you go. In a pinch, I'll always use bandages, if that's the only thing I can find. Alright. Now... I feel a little better. Probably should have picked a sniper rifle up, but a lot of people don't. They don't feel comfortable using it. Alright, there's obviously someone down there in that building. Wow. You got so unlucky. You shouldn't have ran to the spot where you initiated the attack. Got to your right, rotating. to your left or right side. Right side. This guy's oblivious. He's still looting. Okay, I'll play one more game, then I gotta call it. It's 5 a.m. Gotta be up by 11. I wish my friend John in Louisville, Kentucky had a computer, a gaming computer. Unnerving her. How did that person get so enemy? Wow. Oh, I knew I was one shot. Oh, look at her health. One more, I was too short.
This seems too easy.
You try playing, Garrett. Huh? I'm assuming she had full shields. I don't think I had any shields though. I don't know, I don't remember.
Don't have a good day. Have a great day.
A gun before I go there. How close is that?
trustworthy and responsible megalomaniacs I keep hearing so much about? We need to look into his research firsthand. I'll read his data while you gather some test vessels for me. Let's do a field test of this rift gate.
He's good. He's good. Didn't have a shotgun. Good player. Oh, that's that dude that was shooting at me earlier. Like a little gnat. Irritating. Oh boy. I hope she takes him out. She's not picking up a sniper rifle though. I want to see how she's using this. I haven't messed with these yet. I know they can do this. The direction. Okay. Well, that ain't that much. Kill this guy. I'm sure he's there. You're dead. You don't have a BMR. I don't understand why people are, like, apprehensive to use it. A BMR / sniper rifle. I mean, if you're not good at it, use it. Use it until you get good. You will get good. And you'll surprise yourself and be like, wow, I can now destroy people, you know, 200, 300, 400 meters away. Or actually, 300 yards away. Either way. Oh, she got a key. She's got perks. She's not forgetting to use too. I forget to use a lot my perks a lot of the time. Not lately though. Thank you. Got a key. Got a key. I don't see any weapons. Is that mystery? What? Okay, red dot. Got a little distance now. She's in the vicinity of that irritant. By the way, those drones are pointless. I mean, I'd say 85% pointless. They give away your location, pretty much. Got to your left, 200 meters. I'll take the bike to him. Can't do it. Oh wow, you can. Okay. Watch your surroundings first. You need to give up your bow and arrow, because that's pointless. Fucking. That happened to me once. I tried shooting it and it wouldn't. You're being shot from behind too. Wow, nice guns. Yeah, I don't know. It should go to. Did that work? Did that work? Nope. Come on, Epic. You need to fix this. Once it lands a lot, or gets stuck like this. Oh, okay. What'd she do? So I'm not the only one that does that. Pick that up. You just dropped your AR. She left her purple AR for SMG. We'll see how that works out for her. She's managing her health and shields. That's good. Oh, there's someone over there. And she's got a DMR, which is I like. A lot of people don't like to use them. She's going hunting. 7 left. Now she'll be able to see him. Oh, you just missed one to your right. Yeah, I'll get the crown. And any goodies. Oh, get the blue AR. SMG's nice, but... She knows how to play. She's forgetting to do her, perks. I've won games where I just totally forgot about the perks. Reload, reload. Sneaky guy over there. If you only had a DMR, you could take care of that guy up on the... That would be 1v1. It's a cool skin, or character.
This is what I'm looking for.
See that building healing up? Yeah, he's healing up in that building. The weird ass sounds of a jellyfish. Alright, he's regened. Oh, you don't have a hammer. Look at the circle, though. 1v1. There we go, 1v1. He's down there by the gas tank thingy. Oh, he's in the... Why was he in the blue? Good job. GHS. Mandala. Pretty cool. Alright, level 144. Alien abduction gear. They should do the Mars Attacks aliens. And even, like, talk. That'd be hilarious. She looks catatonic. Okay, I'll stop. That's the one with the red dot, right? Where you stare at the red dot. The sniffing thing is... That's actually pretty cool skin right there. Get some Mortal Kombat characters, huh? Oh, that's a cool one. Be a hard no. Another pretty cool skin. That's not the OG one. Never mind. Ooh, that kind of. I thought they were both silver. I mean, like, that'd be cool. Doesn't look like Thor at all. Or it didn't. Oh, it's different Thor. No. I'll use that for the 4th of July and New Year's. Scarlet Witch. Ghost Rider. Pretty cool one, huh? I like the black and red. Me and Dr. Disrespect are on point with those colors. It is just awesome. I don't get that. Aluminum in there. Yeah. confused with Pop. Blade? If it was the OG blade, hell yeah. It's cool. What the hell is this? Uncolored. Not bad. Oh, wouldn't buy it though. It's pretty cool. So check these out. They should do like I don't know if they do it, but Hellraiser, all the. Or the OG Hellraiser. Enough with Marvel and shit. That's pretty cool. Should be able to throw those. Drone. What would be best for him, you think? Are there different colors? This just goes. Which one, I guess? That was a cool one. That's cool, I guess, except for that. An 80s gun. Yeah, he looks like he... Wearing those clothes, he definitely looks like, you know, playing Master of Puppets with a guitar, dressed perfectly for it, too. This wish was more Wesley Snipes looking. That'll work, though. I have 156 stars, I don't know. I got one more account level to go.
Walking round town with the bat in my hands, I'm gonna tell you the tale that's gonna...
Spend the stars or you lose them after, you know, next season. Oh wow, that's cool. Most vicious player. that's cool. I don't like the artwork that much. I should get him free because, yeah. Days. Oh, okay. I got something to look forward to in those quests. So I'll be rocking Blade next time. Check this out. So. Alright guys. It is 6 a.m. I'm gonna call it. Get some sleep. At least a little bit, right? So catch you guys later. Have a good one. And don't forget to subscribe if you enjoyed what you saw. And I will catch you guys probably tonight and definitely tomorrow. Have a good one.